guys. I would probably look like death. And you know what? It's because I am. I'm dying.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Hey guys, I had my chem recitation today and now I'm waiting to take my bio midterm. So this weekend I have NDA camp for dance team. It's 9 to 4 every day, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, because we have fall break, but our fall break is a singular day, so. Julia's coming on Sunday and Monday, and I'm so excited. Ah. What's up? We're getting dinner.
Look at my rain boots.
Oh, wow. That was very exciting. I wasn't ready for it.
Oh, there's a sticker on it. Look at him.
I can't. We need to do this later. Hey, everyone. Hi. So there are some new developments in my life. I got sick. So I'm gonna go drown myself in orange juice and hope for the best. I don't really want to die, but it might happen.
It may happen.
I don't know. We'll see.
Update. Empire State Building is pink.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Let me get that.
Ooh, look at that shit.
Hells yeah, America. Hey, everyone. It's 11:37 and I'm going to sleep, and I would just like to say, as all of you probably know, that I haven't been to sleep this early since, like, I was out the womb when I was just constantly sleeping. I just want to hope for the best. I feel okay tomorrow. I just watched 2 episodes of Scandal and drank like a million milliliters of liquid, so hopefully I was able to flush some of it out. Alright. Peace. I look like a bald man. It's like 7:50 something, and I feel a lot better than yesterday, but I still wish I wasn't awake. My head still hurts when I have level changes, and I'm still congested, so we'll see how it goes. I got out early, guys. It's 5 something, and let me tell you, that was pretty rough. There were a lot of times where I was just, like, sitting there, and I was like, I can't, like, I really might die right now. So yesterday, after I, got home, I took a nap from, like, 7 to 9, and then I was awake for, like, 3 hours, and I went to sleep again. Day 2 of dance camp! Hello, my tourist friends. I finished the second day of dance camp and it went so much better than yesterday. Hey guys, I just showered and doing laundry now, and I got on the elevator that actually goes to the basement, and it's just like the best feeling in the world. Who are we about to go see right now?
Who are we about to go see right now? Oh, your friend, Juju.
I like your drink.
I do. I don't know what's in it.
What does it taste like?
Strawberries and bubbles.
Hey guys, it's Sunday night. Tomorrow is like the big day for dance team. It's when Chris, our instructor, gives us our bid for nationals. I don't think I really explained it at all in this video because it was mostly me complaining about being sick. But I'll describe it below or whatever the youngins call it these days. I'm a youngin, technically. Also, so I've been really sore from, like, camp these past few days. And, like, okay, why won't you focus? And, like, is this a bruise? Like, it's, like, what is happening?